Next, given a single object, reverse each word. Here, this is reversing each word in a given string object. Let's reverse this. Static string reverse string s. We need to split this into string array. Based on the delimiter. Here, single space is our delimiter. We need to loop through I less than a dot length. Plus plus, and in this loop we need to call reverse. Reverse fi. Sync reverse. We need to print. Original string is A of I after reversing. String is reverse. In this, we will use string builder SB new S new string builder. Builder pass this string as return sb dot reverse. Let's compile and run it. Java C. Successfully. Run it. Original, what is this? Okay, so first ignore first one. This is reverse, and E is also reverse. And reversing each is, each word is reverse. A is same, given is same, given return string reverse, object also reverse. But there is a problem. It is taking out, we need to take out empty strings. Take out M. these things. For this, if a of I dot length equal to 0 and continue. Now compile and run it. So this portion is gone. Now all words are reversed.